going to be an absolutely beautiful day, and so it turned out today. The satellite picture confirms it, almost unbroken sunshine across the country, and many places over England and Wales have had their warmest October day for about 10 years. The top temperature this afternoon, as you see, London, Cambridge, Chester, at the time, 25 degrees or 77 Fahrenheit. But I think when we get all the figures in, many other places could get up as high as that as well. A dry, clear night for many of us, but wet and windy weather will be coming in across Ireland and across the western fringes of Scotland before the end of the night. All associated with that cold front, that will weaken as it pushes its way northeastwards. So for many parts of Scotland, most of England and Wales, a dry, sunny start tomorrow. We've already seen the wet and windy weather in the west. That'll push its way eastward right across Scotland through the day. By midday, getting down to the western fringes of England and Wales, not much rain by the time it gets down into the south. And all the time, the clouds pushing its way eastwards, but the sun hanging on over the bang in the southeast right the way through the day. And the sun comes back out over Scotland, across into Northern Ireland, perhaps just giving the odd shower or two. The winds are going to freshen up as that rain pushes in along that cold front, but they're going to ease away, so the wind's easing down, I think, before the end of the day. Top temperature?